We're hardcore engineers and political scientists, is what we are.